The layperson in all those areas I mentioned takes on his or her own distinctive role and is not a messenger of the parish priest or the bishop. The lay faithful should resolutely resist the temptation of thinking that it is enough for them to attend Mass on Sunday for priests and monks and nuns. Jesus prayed for his followers to be protected from the evil one, the devil. Christians are not of the world. They do not identify with the spirit of the world when this spirit contradicts the spirit of Christ. But Christians remain in the world. They do not run away from the world. They are not apostolic stragglers. They are not soldiers who run away from the war front, run into the village and be eating banana there, instead of going to the war front to fight. Rather, they strive to win the world for Christ. Jesus prayed to his eternal Father, "I am not asking you to remove them from the world, but to protect them from the evil one. They do not belong to the world any more than I belong to the world. Consecrate them in truth." The lay faithful should therefore, with courage, strive for society. Do not sit back and say that everything is going wrong. Do not allow grass to grow under your feet. Get going for Christ. This will be possible, says Pope John Paul II in Christi Fidelis Laici, the document he wrote after the Synod on lay faithful. This will be possible if the lay faithful will know how to overcome in themselves the separation of the gospel from life, to again take up in their daily activities in family, work, and society an integrated approach to life that is fully brought about by inspiration and strength of the gospel. That is, the lay people are to allow their religion to make a vital unity of their whole life, synthesis, and direct their whole life in a definite direction of spreading the kingdom of God. The lay faithful are not to reduce their religion to 2 hours of Mass on Sunday morning, or even 1 hour or 40 minutes, as some would desire. Otherwise, those lay faithful will be like the famous Paddy Smith, a washout as far as Christianity was concerned. Paddy Smith always went to Mass. He never missed a Sunday. But Paddy Smith went to hell for what he did on Monday.